I'm sure they're looking for you, Stark. But they will never find you in these mountains.
Tony Stark. Visionary. Genius. American patriot.
You've been called the Da Vinci of our time. What do you say to that?
Absolutely ridiculous. I don't paint.
What you just saw, that is your legacy, Stark.
And what do you say to your other nickname, the Merchant of Death?
Is that how you want to go out? Is this the last act of defiance of the great Tony Stark? Or are you going to do something about it?
You're
going to
kill yourself, Tony. I'm not going to be a part of it.
You stood by my side all these years, but I reaped the benefits of destruction. And now that I'm trying to protect the people that I put in harm's way to walk down.
Big man, shoot him. Take that off, what else? See the footage. The only thing you really fight for is yourself. You know, sacrifice play. To lay down on a wire and let the other guy crawl over you.
They insinuate that I'm a superhero.
I never said you're a superhero.
You.
Threat is imminent, and I have to protect the one thing that I can't live without. That's you.
Thomas.
I fought my way out of that cave. I came right in there. Realized I loved you.
Last night, I dreamt. You're a kid. So real.
It's the end.
It's all my bed.
Hold on to.
Part of the journey is the end. Because you.
Say something. If you don't, you'll regret
it. I love again. And I need you.
Tony, you are too young to understand this right now, so I thought I would put it on film for you. I built this for you. And someday you'll realize that it represents a whole lot more than just people's inventions.
What do you remember about your dad, huh?
He was cold. He was calculating. He never told me he loved me. He never even told me he liked me. It was a little tough for me to digest when you told me he said the whole future was riding on me and he's passing it down. I don't get that.
What is and always will be my greatest creation. You've thrown her into me.
And I'm gonna close it.
You know me?
I do.
Don't waste it.
Don't waste it, Isaac.
I believe that.
You're not the only one cursed.
Stark, you know that's a one-way trip.
I shouldn't be alive. Unless it was for a reason. I just finally know what I have to do. And I know in my heart, it's right.
Truth is, I am Iron Man.
Death is what gives life meaning.
I hope they remember you.
To know your days are numbered, your time is short.
And so, as Christmas morning began, my journey had reached its end. I am Iron Man.